Three volunteer fire departments responded to a call of a house fully engulfed in flames in the 6900 block of County Road 569 at approximately 10:30 p.m. Monday. The house was empty when the fire began, and the owner soon returned, but could only look on as the firefighters attempted to save the structure.